Now, we all heard of sales funnels. If you haven't, look it up. But basically, a sales funnel is like a funnel, like a cone. You are putting content out there and they're funneling down to them becoming an action taker, a potential client. And the way you do that is exactly what Jake is talking about, is you have to put, you know, Blake is very in tune, if you will, to that funnel. That means that if you put content on your platform, your social media platform, the goal is for them to take action, right, and convert them into a viewer, a follower, but also leading to your website, because your website is your online home. Right. And that's the place where you can capture their information. You could have them sign up. You could have them join the newsletter. If they want to get a consultation, if your business is set up that way, right, you want to convert them. So Blake has a very important point that you need to create this funnel, and using your social media is a huge funnel that gets them down into, where's the next place? To your website. And from there is you want to capture that information. You want to capture that visitor.
Right.
And that's where you turn, you know, visitors and viewers into clients.